2019 Exam 1 Module Matrices Question 1. So this one's fairly straightforward. They're basically saying how many of these are defined. In other words, which ones can you do? It's this one and this one. They can be done because when you're adding, they must be the same order. That's the correct phrase to use there. So two of them can be done. And 87% of people got that right. Seriously, what were the other people doing?